I am Shannon Heck, and I am the Director of Development and Marketing for Imprints Cares. My job is to help raise the funds so that we can tell the stories of the great work that our direct service providers are providing in the community to children and families. Immediately following Governor Cooper's announcement that schools were going to close back in March of 2020, we began conversations with the leadership at Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools about how we could serve the children of essential workers. So 1 week after school closed, we opened 3 sites at district locations where we serve the children of essential workers. And then when the decision was made to start the year remotely in fall 2020, we took a big gulp. And we reached out to community partners, including Knollwood, to say, you know, there's going to be a tremendous need for support for these children who were doing remote learning. Can we house a site at Knollwood? And through the wonderful generosity of your congregation, that was made possible. So 46 children came to Knollwood from August 17th through the end of through the December Christmas break and received remote learning assistance every day. I mean, this was an invaluable service to working families. And through the generosity of Knollwood's congregation, we were also able to offer scholarship and tuition free assistance to children who came to this site, as well as some of the other 10 other remote learning sites that we hosted throughout fall and winter of 2020. So it was an incredible partnership that really met the needs of 46 children. We know that lots of the young families that we serve have experienced tremendous amounts of toxic stress over the last 18, 19 months of the pandemic. You know, our dream is to expand and scale up the services that we provide so that we can help more children enter kindergarten ready for school, and in so doing, prepare them for third grade reading proficiency and other steps that they need to take along the way to become successful adults and high school graduates. There's been lots of really good research to show that attendance at high quality before and after school programs and summer enrichment camps can close the opportunity gap and the achievement gap between children who have the opportunity for all of these wonderful experiences and those who don't typically have that. So to take a camper to Hanging Rock for the first time, or to Tanglewood and have them ride a horse for the first time, or even to just get on the bus and, you know, go to the Homestead Creamery and taste some homemade ice cream and see a cow. These are all tremendously enriching experiences that are made possible because of our partnership with your church.